The round has officially begun. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 24, Jesus Aguilar.
No juice.
Who's that getting out? Yes, sir, it is.
Into the bullpen.
That's not there.
That one out of here and into the second deck.
Is that one? That's just a pop fly.
Oh,
what the fuck? How'd that get out of here?
To the lawn. 2 minutes remaining.
Bro, the lower guys just be fucking breaking. The guys with high power are just fucking it up. Then the other one after that fucking sucks. That's why they're down here. Seems like the Marlins just got beat out by high power. They're wrecking.
Just 1 minute remaining.
Ooh, number 7.
No question about that one. 30 seconds left.
Eight.
Home run number 8.
And 9.
Make it 9 home run.
Almost 10. One swing later, it is there.
There's number 10.
I got fucking jammed.
That one
barely got over that.
Now 11 home runs for him. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with 11
home runs. Shit, Baez.
And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Gone. That's his first home run.
Baez is center. You already know.
Out of here and onto the lawn.
There's 3.
A hat trick. 3 in a row.
There's a star.
4 in a row.
Oh, not quite.
Now. 2 minutes remaining.
Five. Oh, bruh. Maybe I'm a little late.
And that one,
there's a star. Holy shit.
Into the second deck.
Oh my god, Baez. Yeah, lucky that 6.
He's 6.
7.
Just 1 minute remaining.
And hit a ball foul. In the fourth deck. And a perfect line drive.
That's
got a
7.
8.
Seconds left.
Should be. Nope. That was horrible contact. There's 8.
Home run.
9.
Another home run.